I stood still in a breakdown lane on the highway, watching them slowly, heavily glide, as if a giant slung the clouds over his shoulder, pulling them across the sky. Witnessing the sun fall, I stood on the side of the road. A tiny plastic figure in a snow globe.